Welcome back to my Pixie Toys channel. Today we're going to be making some fun chalk designs since it's back to school. So the first thing we're going to do is open the box. Open it up. This is what we got out of the box. We have 3 packs of fine quality plaster, 2 pieces of chalk, and a pink piece, a molding tray so we can make chalk shapes like a star or kind of looks like a butterfly, and then we have this cool funky looking piece and a crayon piece. So this is what we're going to be using to mold the chalk. And we also have different colors of paint, plus a paintbrush, and a mixing stick with sparkles to make our chalk sparkly and shiny, a mixing bowl, safety goggles to protect your eyes from plaster dust because that can be harmful to the eyes. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna make is our colored water.
Thank you. Thank you.